Hi, my name is Reverend Jane B. Roy, but most people call me Weed. Of course, it depends on what hat I'm wearing and which part of my world I'm in. In my professional world, as a funeral director, I'm Jane. For the most part, it's a lot less, less that I have to explain. So, I am chapel number 1306. My teacher and mentor at the time was Reverend Bob Essling from Gainesville, Florida. My first spiritual love, I will say, I did a lot of searching and bumped into Unity Church and an awesome minister. And I fell in love with that, and I wanted to be a Unity minister, but it was more complicated than I realized to do that. So then I bumped into Bob and what he was doing with Alliance of Divine Love and Sarah from Center. So I signed up to be a minister through ADL. Because from a very young age, I know I wanted to help other people. I wanted to be of service to mankind, and being a minister was a way to do that. Because the minister that touched my life helped change my life. And even though she was part of I connected very briefly with her, nonetheless, she helped me get on my spiritual path and stay there. So that's how I got to be an ADL minister. Now, what I love about ADL is it provides me with a way to help others. And now my ministry is being a midwife to the dead. I help people at end of life. I help take care of their earth suits as a funeral director. I work with families who are grieving, and I love my work. It's very sacred. I don't feel like I'm going to work. It's an easy chore for me to do, so to speak, in that it's a very fulfilling work. And eventually I will create my own end-of-life community center / funeral home. The dream is percolating, not into complete fruition just yet, but it will be. So I think that sums it up. Thank you so much.